If you would like to add a user to your course site, visit your course site, then click on the Users tab in the Settings panel. There, click on Enroll Users. Once you're there, you'll be able to see who's already enrolled in your course.